Alright, everybody. Bloodspinning Lizard is back again. Last time we beat Gusty Glade. Now we're going to Parrot Shoot Panic. And I'm afraid of death. Probably gonna be in a long state of concentration in this video. So don't expect crap. Don't expect much commentary. It is 8:26, December 9th. Whatever. Keep that concentration. I'm missing the O. Oh, well. Boom. We have beaten the level. Just like that. I'm surprised I'm almost done with this world already. Ah, here's the level that Seal Lightning wanted to see. Web Woods. Level where we get to use squatters again. Sorry if you guys are hearing echoes. Whoa! In my mic, I'll try and fix that. Try and fix that next time. Squitters. My personal suggestion for this level, just keep shooting. They don't know what you're gonna run into. Not like that guy up there that almost jumped on me. Like I said, just keep firing away. Cannon. Thank you. Where's the freaking checkpoint? Why are they telling me to go back? To hell with that. Oh, crap. Did I hit the checkpoint? I did. Okay. I just must have not been paying attention. Seriously? Why did the webs keep giving out on me? You know what? Safe station right there. Owie. Now pay attention to the frickin' webs. Forget it. Just use the frickin' save state. I don't care right now. This game's cheating me now. See what I frickin' mean? At the end, I can feel it. Don't tell me to go back. No squitters up. End of the level. Yes. Alright, guys. We're gonna stop right there. Next time, we take on the next boss, and I think you might recognize him. blood spinning lizard out.